If I had to live in one Sims 3 world for the rest of my life, it would be Appaloosa Plains. The only thing about it that knocks me sick is his dog park shit like a bone. And I don't know why it does. No. And I think that's going to be an unpopular opinion because I think a lot of people would look at that and think, that's cute. But for me, I'm like, it knocks me physically sick. Take half the bone away. That's a penis pond. Let's not lie.